So about to start the Bucketts Scenic Walk. So we're heading. There's the trail ahead, there's a whole heap of people there. So possibly about halfway up the track now to the Bucketts. Quite a large group of people up there at the moment, so I'm taking my time. This is the official end of the walk. You can see on the cliff there's elk horns or stag horns. I can't quite tell from here, they're probably elk horns. Right there on the cliff edge. I, however, am going to continue on that way. Very close to the top of the Bucketts. It's a glorious view over Gloucester and the surrounds.